10 warning signs you may be victim of a HIV. Towards the start of this video, you should realize that HIV is a sexually transmitted infection. This infection showed up essentially because of unprotected sex. Furthermore, by getting in contact with somebody who is of now a casualty of it. As you definitely knew, each sickness has a mellow starting. To be specific, you cannot generally discover the explanation for basic cerebral pain. Subsequently, it is essential that you know your body and not to overlook any progressions that happen. Here is the video. We will show you some useful information about the most common sign and symptom of HIV. Make sure you remember them and share it with your friends and family. First of all, fever. While having flu, sudden fever can be a normal thing. However, if this fever started for a long period, then you need to visit your doctor and do some tests immediately. You must know that this is the major symptom of HIV. Fatigue. At this point, you need to know that HIV virus directly affects your stamina. This virus also reduces your energy level. Therefore, if you feel tired all the time, you must visit your doctor immediately. Muscle ache. If your leg, back and joint hurt a lot, even when doing the everyday routine tasks, then it is time to visit your doctor. Headache and sore throat. Immunity will get weak and therefore that infection will attack you very easily. That is why you will often feel irritation in your throat and also you feel strong headache for many days, even night. Rashes on skin. Your skin reveals your overall health. At this point, you need to know that the HIV effect also showed on your skin in the form of itchy rashes. Weight loss. If you have sudden loss in your appetite and you have started a lose weight, then it is the best to visit your doctor. Dry cough. You need to know that the formation of dry sticky cough that remains in your throat is one of the major symptoms of HIV. Swelling in night. If you are having problem sleeping, if you cannot find your position and you have difficult breathing, your body sweats any temperature, then you need to visit your doctor. Broadly unhealthy nails. You need to know the color change in your nail can indicate that you are having HIV. Namely, if you have HIV, your nail will turn yellow. Difficult in concentration and focus. As you probably already know, unhealthy body leads to an unhealthy mind. Therefore, if you feel stressless all the time and struggle a lot to set focus in your work, then make sure that you visit your doctor as soon as possible. Last but not least, make sure that share this very useful information with your friends and family. You may help someone in need. Thank you.